me down, run me down, yeah. Well, if you wanna catch up with me, run me down, yeah. I got work to do. I'm the hardest working man in town. So if you wanna catch up with me, run me down. Now listen to me. Well, the rooster crowed and the hen looked around. So if you wanna make love to me, run me down. Run me down. Run me down. But if you wanna catch up with me, run me down. Run me down. Hey, run me down. Girl, if you wanna catch up with Joe, you got to run me down. Play, baby. Run me down. Hey, run me down.
say, woo! I said, woo! I said, woo! 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 One, two.
song is on a new album that we just recorded. We recorded last year, and the name of the album is "The Weight of the World." We hope if you get a chance to listen to it, the musicians and myself performed on the record. And here's a song off that album that I wrote entitled "Is It a Matter of Time?"
What?
Sit down for a minute and slow the music down and play it a little bit slower, the way that Joe Louis Walker likes it, slow and hard.
Hello, it's the blues. How is your day? I've been following you. I hear everything you say. And when you go to bed and cry, I'll comfort you at night. It's me, I'm the blues. Don't be afraid. No matter what anybody says.
someone chase you in your dreams. Wake up, it's only me.
Until The last rotation.
That song was on our new album, as we said. The name of the album is The Weight of the World. This is a song entitled The Young Girl's Blues. Woo!
Baby, mess my mind up.
Yeah, Blue Mirror.
Thank you.
is a song entitled You Got Me Whipped.
Yeah.
Door. This is another song off this album. This is a song I wrote entitled Walk Out the Door. Don't walk out the door.
Okay.
Song that we wrote years ago for a car. We wrote a car song. Car songs are pretty famous. We wrote this entitled Slow Down, GTO.
Thank you.
here again for Mr. Joe Lewis Walker. Over there on the far corner on the bass guitar, that's Mr. Jeffrey Murphy out of Boston, Massachusetts. And out of Manchester, New Hampshire, that's John Medeiros Jr. playing those drums for you tonight.
And the lovely and talented Mr. Scott Malisi on the keys.
Many years I've been come to España, first time in 1986 in Barcelona, or Catalonia, whatever, I don't know, but it's in España. And I've been coming here many times since then, from everywhere, from Carzola to here, to Madrid, da-da-da, da-da-da, da-da-da. And I've always tell my friends, they say, Joe, what's your favorite European country? And I say, put it like this. The farther south you get, the more I like it. And Madrid and Spain is about as far south as you can get, other than the boot, Italy. So we're gonna do this to all you beautiful Spanish people and all of the very kind promoter that invited me here again. I want to say thank you very much. Everybody looking in the television camera, smile. And we want to sincerely thank our tour manager, Miss B, who has been very, very, very supportive and helpful for us. Please give a round of applause. Yeah. Yes. So we're going to do a couple more selections for you. And then we're going to hope that we can see you all again someplace, somewhere, sometime, somehow. And this year, so we're going to dedicate this, and I'm going to introduce the band and let them stretch out a little bit. This is to dedicate this song to a gentleman that called me about 23 years ago when I was home in San Francisco, and he says, Joe, would you play on my record? And I didn't know, you know, so many people call you and say, well, would you play? And I didn't know, and then when the guy said, Joe, it's Peter Green. I said, you know, I thought it was a joke from Fleetwood Mac, the real Fleetwood Mac. Anyway, we're going to dedicate this to Peter Green, God rest his soul, and Danny Kirwan, and the real Fleetwood Mac. This is titled, You Gonna Like It This Way. You ready?
Thank you.
and welcome Scott Malisi. Bass guitar and the vocals, keeping it smooth and in the groove, keeping it down in the bottom. Please make him welcome, Mr. Jeffrey Murphy. Give him a round of applause. kindness you've shown us tonight, and we love to come back someday if you'll have us. This is a song that I had a little hit record when about 1986. We have beach music in the United States. They do dances on the beach. And this is entitled the 747 in the key of B flat.
Yeah.